Welcome to a course tour of Bio 112, Introduction to Biology, winner of a 2013 Blackboard Catalyst Award, Exemplary course. The course was also chosen as a director's choice of a course with distinction. My name is Karen LaRosa, and I'm an eLearning associate with the Center for eLearning at Gateway Community and Technical College in Northern Kentucky. Gateway is one of 16 colleges in the statewide Kentucky Community and Technical College system serving the Northern Kentucky region. The overall system enrollment is around 90,000, with nearly 5,000 claiming Gateway as their home college. This online course was created by Dr. Craig Mock, Associate Professor of Biology, and by a Tier 1 Performance Solutions team of instructional designers and developers. Tier 1 was selected as a partner when Gateway was awarded a Department of Labor grant called Innovative Pathways in Technology and eLearning Careers. The grant has enabled the college to redevelop eLearning by implementing a new instructional design approach, and Bio 112 was the first science course to be developed using the new process. Here's what Dr. Craig Mock has to say about the online course development experience.
My personal online training and instructional experience has led to an unexpected bonus which carried over to in-person teaching. The online, more involved interactive learning techniques are now employed in face-to-face situations. These newly energized classes have enhanced learning and retention and are now characterized by students as fun.
Now I will give you a brief course tour. The course opens on the home page, and the banner clearly identifies the course and technical support information. We also utilize both the announcements and the to-do modules. The main navigation of the course begins with the Start Here. At the top of the module is a video course introduction and greeting from the facilitator. This module is designed to be the first day of the class and walks the students through the layout of the course and covers student expectations and provides essential information for student success. Next is the syllabus. A quick look online version is displayed, as well as a downloadable full syllabus. Course calendar provides a one-click overview of what is due each week, when it is due, and how many points each assignment is worth. The next link, Faculty Information, is where students see communication preferences and general information about the facilitator. Module. What is a module? Think of it like a class period. This is where the learning happens. Everything a student needs to know or do is in the module, including assignments, lectures, discussion boards, quizzes, and etc. The student is guided through each module step by step. If they are to post on a discussion board, they are given a link to the discussion board. If they are to upload an assignment, they are provided a link for that. Each module does contain an interactive lecture complete with visuals, audio narration, knowledge checks, video clips, matching exercises, and the like. The active module is a reference to the current module of the course. The facilitator is responsible to keep it up to date. Other modules are available further down the course menu. The communication link takes students to tools needed to collaborate and converse with facilitators and peers. Also provided is a direct link to the discussion board. The link is especially helpful for courses that use them heavily. We also provided a link to the Grade Center for easy access. The Help Center is a one-stop place for students to find technical help and support resources such as academic support, library support, course tour, and netiquette tips. The Library Support link connects students to the embedded librarian program that we offer to students in the course. Thanks for your interest in our quality online course approach at Gateway Community and Technical College. If you have any questions, please contact Doug Phoenix at the Center for eLearning at Gateway.